What's up, y'all? It's your favorite guy in line, and today we got a special song. It's NF Layers, man. And it's not like there's no music video yet, so we're gonna be using a lyric video, just like in the one last week. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and just take a look. NF Layers. This was released March 26, 2021, so it's just released last week as of recording. Alright, so let's take a look. Before we start, don't forget to like, share, let your favorite people know that your favorite guy is online. If I ain't your favorite guy yet, I'm going to be. Let's get into this.
Yeah. I got layers to me. I got plans, I got goals, I got tricks on my sleeve. I got calls, I got deals, I got people to meet. I got drive, I got soul, I got everything. I got scars, I got heart, I got family to feed. I got people mad, I ain't who they want me to be. I got people I don't know telling me what I need. Yeah, I got loved ones saying that they praying for me. I'm thankful for the prayers, I need more of those. Put my hands together, bow my head and thank the Lord for it. Everything he's done, yeah, ain't none of us immortal. So while I'm still alive, I got so much to look forward to. Addicted to the craft, got no time to chat. Just a little something to hold him over for his next. Even when I gas, I get it correct. Question my work ethic, that's a question you don't ask. Don't ever question if I hustle, work a double. Drop a bomb on me, I climb right out the rubble. Now the struggle, tossing me under the bus, so get you muzzled, pop your bubble. Pop! Throw your compliments right out the window. So unique with this, I could flip the script and change the schedule. You still think that it happened how it should've? Keep it subtle, bunch of geniuses. Put their heads together, try to huddle up, but still they sit confused about how I learned to juggle. Toss around some concepts till I pick one. Usually I don't alter my tradition. Foreign to me, hit 'em with the switch up. I just had to get this out my
system.
Been a handful, even with a mouthful of hand soap, I still say what I want to. Getting past, no better chance beating you same bold in my sandals. To be candid, that's like putting minivans in NASCAR with a grandma in the driver's seat with her hands up. Show goes on even after the show's over. To get past me, you would have to kill me. Kill me.
That was sick, man. What's next? What's next?
Hey. Tossing what you want aside for longevity, ain't meant to be. If it causes everything to collapse and affects your heart heavily, what's worth it and what's not? What's certain and which side would the coin flip through and land on? When you guess wrong, do you stand up or stand down? Even with a man down, I man up, well-rounded, held out for the right outlet. Nine houses couldn't make me feel home, childish. Me left, see the outcome, every ounce of my childhood played a role in how I wound up with an outlook so crowded, no knowledge. Couldn't see through the piles of my problems, still piled up. Past tense, man, I wish it was, but I've come so far. So quickly in it for the long haul, it's routine. Only thing I'm cool with losing is losing sleep, and it's only cool with me if it means I get to watch my dreams come true. If I kept it brief, still you'd think it was a long story. Recording half of the things I think would take 6 years. Prepare, cause the chance that you ask for might show up at your door one night like I'm here. Gonna let me in or just stare? It's clear, yeah, six ain't enough. That wouldn't come close to the content between my ears. My layers have got layers, my layers have got layers.
Bro. Is that it? Okay, so that was cool, bro. First off, big ass kudos to NF and his, I would call it five fingers of death, man, because he was changing and switching up his rhyming scheme and his approach every single time. That was sick. I gotta be real, man. That was really cool. Like, there were so many times he transitioned his rhyming scheme and his approach, and yet he still had the one idea. One thing I appreciate about NF is he doesn't flaunt his money, his fame. He doesn't flaunt any of that because he doesn't want any of that. What he's flaunting is his ability to endure all the judgment that's going on from his haters, from his fans, from his people in between. But massive respect from me, bro. That was good. Yo, man. NF deserves a whole bunch more appreciation. Because from his music, he embodies the word perseverance. He embodies a person who's resilient in whatever situation he may end up in. And that's real. You know, he's a Christian, but he's also very, very down to earth. When he face, you know, whatever he's facing on this planet, whatever he's facing in his life, he puts that out in music so that people can relate to him. And then NF, in a way, relating to them. There's so many people out there who are trying to grab at something. Success, achievement, accomplishments, whatever it is. But keep your mind straight. It isn't an easy road. And there will be times where people, you know, like in our last song, Hollywood, the, you know, there will be a time where you're offered something, but you gotta sign it in blood. You gotta give up your moral code. You gotta do all this. And I hope NF doesn't turn that way. You know, he deserves a whole bunch more. And I hope and I pray that God keeps him straight. You know what I'm saying? But here we go, man. Here we go. Layers, man. My layers got layers, and I loved it, bro. This is good. Mad respect to NF and his team and everything that he's doing. I just pray that he just stays the same, and I hope he doesn't flop or he doesn't turn away from his relationship with the Lord. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, don't forget to like, share, and of course, if you want to support the channel, the streams, the giveaways, my shop and my support page, they're all in the description. Do whatever you want with those. And I'll see you on the next one. God bless. Bye.
Yeah. I got layers to me. I got plans, I got goals, I got tricks on my sleeve. I got calls, I got deals, I got people to meet. I got drive, I got soul, I got everything. I got scars, I got heart, I got family to feed. I got people mad, I ain't who they want me to be. I got people I don't know telling me what I need. Yeah, I got loved ones saying that they praying for me. I'm thankful.